కానీ మీరు ఇందాక ప్రస్తావిస్తూ కె విశ్వనాథ్ గారి గురించి బాలచంద్ర గారి అందరి గురించి ప్రస్తావించారు. విశ్వనాథ్ గారు శంకరాభరణం లాంటి సినిమాలు తీసినప్పుడు అప్పుడు నేను ఉండుంటే కనుక ఆయనతో పనిచేసి ఉండేవాడిని అనిపిస్తూ ఉంటుందా?
లేదండి, అవర్ మాస్టర్స్ కెవి మహాదేవన్ ఐ ట్రీట్ హిమ్ లైక్ మై బెస్ట్ గురు బికాస్ కెవి మహాదేవన్ కర్ణాటిక్ మ్యూజిక్ ద వే హి డిడ్ ద ట్యూన్స్ ఇస్ సంథింగ్ విచ్ ఇస్ అన్మ్యాచబుల్ లైక్ టేకింగ్ సమ్ ఆఫ్ ద రాగాస్ and bringing so much love into the ragas and the way he will pronounce the telugu the way he tuned everything is so incredible that you don't think like that I can do that. It's better to appreciate and to give respect to those masters.
Given a choice Vishwanath gar lanti vaadato oka musical film cheyalani meeru aashapadtu untara oka vela avakasam unte
and if I met Vishwanath sir in Goa when he was awarded. We spent almost 1 hour and I was just telling my appreciation to him. He was on a wheelchair I think that time.
Okay,
but even to meet him, he's such a humble character. He doesn't even know, he said, no, I didn't do anything, it was God's blessing. So it's beautiful to see. And even Kamalasan garu,
okay,
and he came and I asked so many questions about Vishwanath garu, what he did, how he did, and we had like a 1-2 hour conversation with the about K. Vishwanath with Kamalasan ji, and he said many things, how in Sagar Sangam how they were jamming together,
okay,
getting scenes out and so many beautiful things.
Kani mee nunchi oka straight telugu cinema vaste kuda thodalani kuda chaala mandi eppadi nuncho anukuntu unnaru, mimmalni I am sure chaala mandi ee paati adiga unnuntaru
straight em aaya chesavo adu straight andi vinithandi varugaya. So I think for Telugu, like if the right director comes in, definitely I would love to do, because I love Telugu as a language. I speak mostly Telugu to my people only.
Okay, ippudike meeru Rajkoti garu velandato pani chesina vaadu toti ninnagaaka mona Hyderabad vachinappudu kuda meeru kalisinattunnaru
avunandi. So I think I constantly be in touch with my, they like brothers to me. Koti Raj I've not met for a long time.
Okay,
I would love to meet him, but Koti garu is like a brother. When I was young, I didn't have an elder brother, so I felt like he was my like elder brother at that time.
Okay.